welcome to our video tour of the Chemical Engineering Department. Today you'll get to see just a few of our favourite places that we use day to day here at Loughborough.
So around me are chemical engineering laboratories. We use these for first and second year students to learn principles such as thermodynamics, heat transfer, mass transfer, control, and most importantly, laboratory safety. It's called a pilot plant because it's a little bit smaller than our industrial scale plants, however, bigger than a normal laboratory scale. So you gain real industrially relevant information from the experiments that you do here.
This is a spray dryer. In industry, they're often 10 metres tall and are used to make various powders such as pharmaceuticals. Here at Loughborough, we use them in our experiments. Today, we're making coffee powder from coffee beans.
This rig gives us insight into how difficult manual control can be and how useful it is to have automated control. This type of measurement and response system is used widely among processing plants in industry.
Here we have another key industrial process in the world of chemical engineering, known as a double effect evaporator. Essentially, it takes the steam produced in the first evaporation cycle and recycles it to be used in the second evaporation cycle. It's energy efficient and cost effective, perfect for chemical engineering.
This is a plate heat exchanger. It's commonly used in the dairy industry to pasteurise milk. Milk flows on one side of the plate and steam flows on the other. We can monitor the temperature of the heat exchanger using a display such as this one. At Loughborough, we use this heat exchanger to experiment with different types of liquids and see how they interact with the heat exchanger. We can also take it apart to monitor the insides and make sure that it's clean and maintained well.
Another part of chemical engineering is bioengineering. And here we have a fantastic laboratory where we can study things such as cell culture, enzyme kinetics, and microbiology.
The unique feature we have at Loughborough is our Igloo. It's an immersive experience which simulates real-life chemical process plants. In the real world, chemical process plants and their control rooms could be potentially kilometres apart. We simulate this here at Loughborough by having our Igloo here and then our control room upstairs. We can communicate with the control room and make real-life changes downstairs and see them upstairs. For example, we can create potentially hazardous scenarios and learn from them while remaining in a safe environment.
Finally, this is our chemical engineering computer suite where you'll have access to amazing software packages such as Comsol, Unisim and MATLAB. It's open 24 hours of the day for all your late night coursework needs. We hope you've enjoyed this video tour of our facilities and we hope to see you soon.